In this video, we're going to show you how to clean the corona wires on a Brother HL4570CDW or similar model printer. Start by opening the printer cover. Next, remove the drum toner unit by carefully sliding it out until it stops. Disengage the lever lock and remove the drum toner unit by grasping the two handles, raising the front of the assembly, and lifting it out of the printer. Next, remove all the toner cartridges by pushing forward on each toner cartridge and lifting it out of the drum unit. Under each toner cartridge, there is a cover plate. One at a time, remove the cover plate to reveal the corona wire and the green tab to the right. Press down on the green tab and slide it back and forth across the unit. Repeat this 5 to 10 times to clean the corona wire. Return the tab back to its original position. Be sure to slide the tab all the way to the right until you hear the click. Snap the cover back into place and repeat the process for each of the remaining corona wires. The last position can be a little tight, but make sure the cover is properly snapped back in place. Reinsert the toner cartridges one at a time into the drum unit by clicking them back into place. Return the drum toner unit to the printer in a reverse manner. First, positioning the unit in the open position, then engaging the locking lever. Slowly slide the drum toner unit all the way in until you hear the click. Close the cover and the printer is ready for use. For more information, please visit us at www.tonerparts.com.